'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap.
And now, a very merry look into the Overwatch universe. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy!
Why so serious, Diva?
Sorry, Winston.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
Merry Christmas!
I really can't stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Look, I said it's fucking cold
outside. God damn it, Reyes, let me go.
No, fuck you, Jack.
Angela, quick, change the channel. Hurry!
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
And then I'm going to go ahead and put a happy little ornament on our happy tree. Oh, hello there. I didn't see you come in. You know, even though Christmas has no actual roots in Omnic culture, and it's not as though I can enjoy the eggnog or the Christmas feast, a holiday where peace on earth and goodwill towards one another are promoted as the chief ideals, well, that is always welcome to be celebrated here.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles